So this is what you're gonna need. A couple of black garbage bags, some black tape, and I also like this electrical kind that electricians use, and some scissors, and that's it. Hey guys, we got all our materials and our white canvas for Jack Skellington. So what I did was I went ahead and printed the smile and the look that I was going for Jack Skellington. He has lots of expressions. This is the one that I want to attempt this year. So yeah, just watching this will help me figure out the eyes and the mouth and everything. And here's our canvas and we're ready to go.
In this town we call home, everyone hail to the pumpkin song.
In this town, don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the next surprise.
Found that corner man hiding in the trash can. Something's waiting now to pounce and how you scream.
This is Halloween.
Red and black.
And slightly green.
Aren't you scared?
Well, that's just fine.
Say it once, say it twice. Take a chance and roll the dice. Ride with the moon in the dead of night.
Everybody scream, everybody scream.
In our town of Halloween.
I am the clown with the tearaway face.
Here in a flash of devastating trace.
I am the who in the cold there.
I am the wind blowing through your hair.
I am the shadow on the moon at night.
Ta-da, we are done with Jack Skellington. It turned out excellent, I'm super happy with it. The last thing I'm gonna say is don't forget to cut with the exacto knife where the garage door opens so that you can open the garage door and still have Jack Skellington stay in place. Happy Halloween, hope you enjoyed the video.
That's our job.
But we're not mean in our town of Halloween.
In this town,
don't we love it now? Everyone's waiting for the next surprise.
Skeleton Jack might catch you in the back and
scream like a banshee, make you jump out of your skin.
This is Halloween, everybody scream.
Won't you please make way for a very special guy?